mail, and she got a postcard from someone from Latin America, and she just became so inspired, and she said,
vamos a volar y a las estrellas enredar. Vamos a gozar en primavera.
At least the 40s, right? Most definitely.